Hi. This video will explain how to analyze the geometry optimization results. We will take acetylene as an example. First, we need to prepare geometry optimization results. Because we dealt with details of performing optimization in the previous video. Let me show you the optimizing process very quickly. Please take the following steps. Step 1. Draw the acetylene on the molecule builder module. Step 2. Click the 3D button to convert the 2D structural formula to a 3D model. Step 3. Add the GAMESS module and connect with the molecule builder module. Step 4. Determine the input script for optimization. For example, run type, optimize, DFT type, B3LYP, and the basis, 3-21G basis. Step 5. Enter the job name, and change the PPN. Step 6. Click the Start Job button. The optimization of acetylene will take around 5 minutes. Step 7. Click the Update Status button after finishing the job. After optimization, available analysis modules are Atomic Analysis, Surface, Density of States. We will look into them in order. First, add the Atomic Analysis module. Then click and connect the game's thumbnail from the right navigation bar. The Atomic Analysis module shows the optimized molecular structure on the left part. The right part of the window consists of three tabs: charge population, valence analysis, and bond order analysis. The charge population tab tabulates Mulliken charge and Lowden charge. If the coloring option is turned on, the charge transfer distribution displays in color. When you click an atom in the right list, the atom's charge value is labeled on the corresponding atom of the molecular structure. Mulliken charge is the default, but you can change which one will display. Click the Lowden of the header to display the Lowden charge. Go to the Valence Analysis tab. The Valence Analysis tab lists the total valence charge and bonded valence data obtained after optimization. Finally, go to the Bond Order Analysis tab. You can obtain the bond order of each bond in this Bond Order Analysis tab. Let me move on the Surface module. First, add the Surface module. Then click and connect the game's thumbnail from the navigation bar. This module allows examining the calculated molecular orbital. HOMO is the default setting. And the different color means that the opposite orbital sign. At the top, you can modify some options. Display format is switchable. Solid and wireframe. And also, a saw surface value is adjustable. Click a value from the lists and observe how the shape of MO is transformed. The MO eigenvalues, which are on the MO list, can be found in the density of states module in graph form. Add the density of states module. Then click to connect the game's thumbnail from the navigation bar. The density of states module plots the calculated electronic status. As you can see, there are three graphs. The discontinuous graph is for the MO eigenvalues. The dark blue line corresponds to occupied molecular orbital. On the other hand, the light blue line corresponds to virtual molecular orbital. The continuous line graph, the DOS spectrum, is the Gaussian broadening data from the MO eigenvalue. If you have any questions or trouble, feel free to leave a comment. I hope it will help.